Γεια σου, γιατί κάνεις καλά. Σήμερα θα κάνουμε το challenge στο F24 Getting as many cards as possible. Getting as many red cards as possible. Θα το κάνουμε για αρχή. Paris Saint-Germain ενάντια AS Monaco. Την πρώην ομάδα του Mbappé. Θα το κάνουμε γιατί τα έχει φάσει 100%. Ωραία. Πάμε να το κάνουμε αυτά, έχει φάσει. Πάμε. Και καλά ακούσατε παιδιά, θα κάνουμε το challenge getting as many red cards as possible. Βάλουμε 5 κόκκινες κάρτες. Αν φτάσει η ομάδα μας 5 κόκκινες κάρτες, θα τελειώσει το μάτς, θα χάσουμε.
Welcome to the world famous and historic Parc des Princes. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Stu Smith for commentary, and we've got action for you today from Uber Eats Ligue 1. It's Paris Saint-Germain and they take on Monaco.
Your cheers, Guy. Well, it's so loud in here, isn't it? The fans are really up for this one, and I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
That's going to be a free kick, and in a promising position, too.
We have a beast on them. Ωραία. Μοιάστηκα, δεν μοιάζει αν φάμε γκολ, δεν έχουμε ενδιαφέρει καθόλου. Απλά, εμένα με ενδιαφέρει να φτάσουμε 5 κόκκινες κάρτες.
Well, that's how this is going to be refereed, an early booking.
He's clearly up for this game, but just got that challenge all wrong. You'll have to be careful now.
Πρώτη κίτρινη κάρτα για τον Μάρκο Βεράτη. Ωραία. Το εκτελεί ο Κούκης.
The wall stays strong.
Με Βεράτη, όπως. Έλα, Βεράτη!
He's pulling to the middle. And the danger is clear. Oh, good defending. Just when it was looking threatening.
Κανονικά, εγώ το είμαι.
Looking forward, now to make the right choice. The referee playing advantage. And a great stop to turn the ball away.
Ναι! Μπράβο. Είναι ο Βεράτη.
Good reading of the game to win the ball.
Oh.
Just take the composure now.
Μπράβο!
Mbappe has pace, he has power, he has every attribute a striker needs. What are we expecting to see from him today, Steve?
Well, he's just a natural goal scorer.
Allah.
Nearly close enough. Might be somebody else with the next one.
Oh, that's horrendous, guys. Nowhere near the target. You've got to at least test the goalkeeper from there.
Marco Verratti. Verratti.
No.
Pass is incomplete. Nicely won.
Ναι, Βεράτη.
Allowing space and he's finding it. Last touch of the defender, corner to come.
Corner, eh? Εκτέλεσε.
And the corner is fired in. Behind for a corner, pressure still on.
Άλλο είναι.
Well, a fantastic opportunity, but you have to praise the defending. Working hard to win it back there. Drifting into a useful position here.
When I'll be.
That will be a corner.
Δεν έχω σίγουρα.
Lays into the box. And the defense tidies up nicely.
Έλα, κάνε το φάουλ.
Taken away from them. Having a look. And that's not a bad save at all.
Θα κάνω. Να πάρω την πρώτη. Κόκκινη κάρτα.
Into the box it goes. That's not properly away yet.
Yeah.
Oh, worth a shot. No need to worry about that effort for the keeper. Verratti.
Ella.
The ball has been lost.
Like ya.
Pushing forward with options available now.
Ne.
That's not a good one. And we might see a second yellow here.
Η πρώτη κόκκινη κάρτα για την Paris Saint-Germain. Αποβάλλεται ο Μάρκο Βεράτη. Ναι ρε φίλε. Μία κόκκινη κάρτα. Μοιάστηκα. Μία ζωμα φάμε γκολ.
Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? No free kick. Not yet. Advantage played. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Fabian. Good ball in behind. But not the end result that was hoped for.
Martina.
Mbappe. To take the lead. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Fofana. Holland. And the ref will surely go to his pocket here. A deliberate action to stop them.
Keep it me. Keep it me. Κίτρινη κάρτα για τον Μπρεσνέλ και τον Πεπέ.
Μυστικά.
Κίτρινη κάρτα και για τον Κιλιάνο. Κόκκινη! Κόκκινη! Δεύτερη κόκκινη! Ναι ρε φίλε! Ω, με τη μία! Καλύτερα! Έξι φόλτς! Καλά πηγαίνει! Κάτω φάουλ! Κάτω φάουλ! Ναι!
Well, no cards, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, he's probably got away with that. You can see why they're...
Βάλτο δεν με νοιάζει. Δεν έχω θέμα.
Οχα! Off the keeper, off the post and danger averted. Danilo Pereira.
Foul!
Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. The attack brought to an unsatisfactory end has to be in the book for that. And he has been booked for that.
Yeah, he has no options. That's a yellow for me.
Μπορούσε να μου δώσει και κόκκινη κάρτα με τη μία. Που είναι ο Κίμπερ Φέι.
Yusuf Fofana. Trying his luck.
Ναι!
Oh, a challenge we used to call a professional foul.
Κίτρινη κάρτα.
And the name has been taken for that.
That's silly, isn't it? It has to go in the book for that.
Περνά ωραία.
I don't give a damn.
Άντε πια! Τρίτη κόκκινη! Ναι ρε φίλε. Τρεις κόκκινες κάρτες! Shit. Corner. Πάσε σε κάποιον που μπορεί να έχει. Να! Τώρα, έλα! Όχι ρε βλάκα, μην κάνεις βλακίες!
Ναι.
Ωραία ώρα!
And the ball comes in, and that will ease any defensive worry. And with that,
I'm a little.
So the ball moving for the second period. Hopefully, we're in store for much of the same.
Ναι!
Now he's already been booked once, this could be trouble.
Τέταρτη κόκκινη.
Άντε.
Άλλος ένας έμεινε. Το έχουμε, guys. Έλα, έλα, πάμε λίγο! Έλα, πάρ' την μπάλα, δεν
θέλω.
Κοίτα πόσο λίγη είναι της Μαρίς, της Μαρί.
Could be something on.
Oh shit.
That is, but not clear. The move breaks down, that's a real shame. Has to be.
Oh shit. Everyone.
Senyena. And further clear they go. There's surely no throwing this one away. Marquinhos.
Damn.
Herrera.
Is it gone?
Well, that was not where the pass was intended to go.
Έλα, 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 τρέχα, τρέχα εκεί, Πεπέ! Θέλω να μου κάνεις φάουλ.
Enrique. Promising ball. Oh dear, nothing about that was right. That's a bad miss. The ball has been lost.
Μάρτινα. Μάρτινα!
Has to keep it here.
Πάρτινα ρε φίλε!
And unable to retain possession. And beat his marker here. And that has stopped any potential danger. Kimpembe. taking this on.
Πολύ φίλε.
Winning it back, high up the pitch.
Άντε γεια! Άντε γεια! Challenge complete!
Well, of all the players we've seen today, none have shone more brightly than he has. What are your thoughts on that performance, Sue?
Yeah, well, he gave the backline a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder. Took his goals well, too. Clearly the difference maker today.
Yeah. Okay, guys, τα λέμε στο επόμενο βίντεο.